Of the many services that we offer, when we come into the workplace, we will do a site survey, and in the site survey, we'll identify potential breaches, like security breaches or information breaches or things that might potentially cause a problem. We train you how to do the job yourself, where oftentimes people are going to charge you by the hour to come in and do the job for you. So if you can do it yourself through training, and you can save yourself an awful lot of money, obviously, it's a win-win situation for everyone. It's a win-win situation for the companies because they save umpteen millions and billions of dollars, as so they've claimed to me, just in lawsuits alone and loss of property. But it's not just small quantities. Oftentimes it can be as much as warehouses full or tractor trailer loads. In a lot of cases, mere training, as oftentimes it's looked at as it's not that big of a deal, it is that big of a deal. By training your folks, by training you, by understanding what a person does when they're not being 100% truthful, look at the advantages that they have. Oftentimes we find that people will commit crimes, they'll lie purposely for self-advantage. It could cost you hundreds of thousands, billions of dollars. Part of what we offer is something referred to as forensic statement analysis. Statement analysis is taking the words that a person said as they're explaining what they did or what they didn't do. We take their words and we actually analyze it word for word for word to determine truth and deception. So far advanced that this is, we can even take a person's own words, transpose it into numbers, apply a math formula to it, and it will tell us just by looking at the numbers alone whether it supports the truth or not. Once we take a look at the statement, once we set up and prepare, which what analyzing the statement does, it allows us to go and ask all the questions that no one else thought to ask, because it's their words alone that will point us in the right direction. So rather than have the police come in at the embarrassment, at the expense, or the expense of a private investigator, by training alone, you can solve most of these cases on your own. That could save you and your company hours, thousands of dollars, and maybe a lot of embarrassment and maybe morale problems, because the problem's gonna be solved a whole lot sooner.
The specific area of Gary Ashenbach's training that was very beneficial was the forensic statement analysis. In the corporate world, business has to go on. You need to come into an environment that you can essentially identify individuals that may be involved in something that necessitated your investigation.
Rather than take every employee out and do an interview, instead we offer to them to give us a statement, a written statement. And then we can take that statement, as we oftentimes do, and we can narrow it down to one, two, or three people that might be involved. We've used it in cases of theft, murder, rape. So why do we want to take the time and the effort to interview all those other people that are not involved, when all we simply have to do is focus our attention on the ones that we believe are involved?
HR issues such as policies and procedures, sexual harassment, there's a variety of different issues that expose the corporation to litigation. LawTech Consultants really is a subject matter expert. They deal with this each and every day. This training is truly an excellent return on investment.
I would strongly recommend LawTech Consultants to anybody who's interested in acquiring some information about the human dynamics of interviewing people, listening skills, and associated information. And I say that because Gary is very passionate about what he does. He's an extremely honest person. He makes himself available long after the initial work is done. He's committed, and he cares about what he's doing. He takes great pride in his work, and his entire consulting firm is just filled with quality people.